In our last session, we touched on the topic of investing. When it comes to investing, there are various areas to consider. And today we are going to spend some time on one area of investment, probably the most important area of investment for most of us individuals, which is retirement planning.